Aye. Been laughing me head off. Boris coup, the lefty liberals calling for a general strike, begging Her Majesty not to sign the paper. It's more of a stroke being pulled by Boris Johnson. One section of the ruling class, middle class supporters, outmanoeuvring another. No way should us anarcho-malcontents support Parliament, factions inside it. Let the scum devour one another. Let the parties disintegrate as the chattering classes prepare their pathetic resistance of sterile mass middle class protests. Not only is it us anarcho-malcontents watching this debacle play out, the system crumbling under the strain before our very eyes, it's the rest of the country outside the Westminster bubble. Truly, most people, in particular the working class, have long ago abandoned interest in this ruling class spat. They are alienated, disenfranchised, socially and politically, so far. This political chaos, confusion, is creating a situation when, due to unforeseen accumulated circumstances, we might become ungovernable and start finally thinking for ourselves, reinterpreting take back control into taking control by the millions and not in the absurd Brexit Remainer sense or Labour Tory. Who could deny interesting times are, at last, beginning to be upon us as we observe the headless chickens run and stumble. Support none of them. To hell with them all, even if, sadly, it is a hell of their own idiotic creation and not ours in revolt. Yet. Bye.